This video is not about a ton, a man, or a putt, or whose drive is the straightest. This video is also not about rediscovering the age of the melodious Indian queen who has now been labeled as a so-called singer by New York Times. This video is about you, it's about me, and it's about them. It's about the stuff that we are seeing and sharing on social media. It's about the All India buck who think they have a right to abuse and slander an elderly woman and a retired batsman for personal glory and negative publicity gain. This is our collective answer to them. Stop this bullshit and have a heart to apologize and a hand to put up and say, I'm sorry, I took it too far. But does India have the heart to share this video?